opportunity today, isn't that right? Wow, well, when I found out that the other day you turned a big 4 years old and you was having a very special birthday party with some of your friends, I just knew I had to come and share a very special video with you and your friends. So hello, hello everybody. Now Poppy, I know you're a big 4 years old now, and I hope that you had the most fantastic birthday the other day, and I hope you got lots and lots of wonderful treats. Now, I would like to say a big hello to some of those friends of yours. I'd like to say a big hello to Ella, Belle, Francesca, Arden, and Emma. So hello to Poppy's very special friends. Oh, I hope you're gonna have a wonderful time at this party. Now, I've got a few surprises in store for you. First things first, I think we need to learn how to teach our very special birthday girl, who is now a big 4 years old, how to be a perfect princess. And of course, I know, Poppy, that you love singing and you're always singing Disney songs in the car. But one of your favorites is Let It Go, which happens to be mine too. So of course, I'm going to sing a very special rendition of Let It Go for you. And we have to sing Happy Birthday too. I know it's just been your birthday, but it's your birthday party, so we're still gonna class it as an extra special day for you. Now then, I hear a very special girl is starting school in September. Maybe your friends are too? Oh, and how many more new friends are you going to meet too? Oh, so exciting. September is just around the corner and it won't be long. I sure do hope your teachers are so fantastic and you get to do lots of reading and coloring. Oh, school's gonna be so much fun. Anyway, enough of me talking. How's about I teach you how to become our perfect princess? Fantastic. So, first things first, I need you to jump on up, find yourself a nice big space, and make sure you got enough room. Because first things first, we need to learn how to stand like a princess. Now, would a princess stand with a grumpy face like this? No, absolutely not. So, we need to stand nice and tall with big, beautiful smiles on our faces. Good job. Now, next thing we need to do is a very special royal curtsy. So you put one foot behind and you bend and stretch. Good job. Now, we know how to stand, big smiles. We know how to curtsy, but one thing I bet you're very, very good at is some very special princess twirls. So we're gonna go up on our tippy toes and we're gonna do a soft swirl round like so. Can you show me how to do a very special princess twirl? Ready? On three. One, two, three, twirl. Oh, fantastic. Now everybody, we need to learn how to do a royal wave. Of course. So, you need to pop one arm up high. You need to cup that hand. And you need to do soft swirls round like this. Oh, good job. Imagining you're scooping your favorite flavor ice cream. Can you guess what flavor mine is? It's strawberry. Lovely. And I have one final thing that you need to learn, and that is some very special royal kisses. So you're gonna blow a big kiss this way and go mwah. And you're gonna blow a big kiss this way mwah. And you gotta blow a big kiss to me too mwah. Oh yay, fantastic. Okay, so that is your royal princess training complete. So, let's just remind ourselves, how do we stand nice and tall with smiles on our faces? Our curtsy, bow your head, our twirls, round you go. Oh, very good, I was keeping a watchful eye. and our very special swirls for our royal waves, scooping that ice cream imagining, and some very special royal kisses. Oh, congratulations! Well done! I hope you keep practicing your very special royal princess training. Right! How's about we have that sing-song now? Come a little bit closer. I need you all to get your special magic out. Sprinkle your Elsa magical powers around and around because we're gonna sing Let It Go. Are you ready, everybody? Okay, are you ready? Whoa. The snow glows white on the mountain, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like a swirling storm inside. I couldn't keep it, and heaven knows I've tried. Let's march up that mountain, everybody. Build your ice castle too? Oh, here we go!
My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractals all around. As one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past
It just reminds me of the time when I built my ice castle many moons ago. Now, unfortunately, it's time for me to go in just a moment because I haven't sang you happy birthday yet. So please, everybody, I hope you join in with me as we sing a very special happy birthday to our very special princess. Are we ready? After three. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Princess Poppy. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Now, I have some such exciting news. There's somebody that I need to be looking out for, especially when I sing that song tomorrow. Because Poppy, is it true you're coming to watch our West End performance? Tomorrow? Oh my goodness, how exciting. Wow, you're gonna love it. The costumes, everybody singing and dancing and joining in. Now I know sometimes noises can be a little bit loud, but please, I promise, you will enjoy the show and I will be trying to look out for you to see if I can find you in the crowd. You're gonna have so much fun. Now everybody, I hope you enjoyed the rest of your party. And don't forget to say a big hello to your little brother Jesse for me, because I heard that you are the best big sister. And that's one of the wonderful things and reasons why I've made you an official princess. Well everybody, it's time for me to go. But Poppy, I'll be looking out for you tomorrow, and enjoy the rest of your party with your wonderful, wonderful friends. Thank you all so much, everybody, and don't eat too much chocolate today. Mwah! Thank you so much, everybody. Goodbye.